Unfortunately, while I charged the drones and I charged my phone, I didn't remove all the videos of the SD card, so the SD card is full. So the lesson here is make sure your SD card is empty, make sure your batteries are charged before you fly. Sit.
What?
Sit. We just finished breakfast. We're walking up to our lodge to go and grab the drone and do a bit of footage now that I've cleared the SD card. Bags are packed and we're gonna hit the road. Of course she's rebelling. It says here, do not go past this point. What do you mean I'm taking a video of you breaking the law? Baby?
Mm.
So what's so significant about this sign?
That's where I was born, Sabi Hospital.
That's awesome, baby. Okay, so I've decided to go for a run inside the forest because it just looks so amazing. Let's hope I don't see a clown with a machete. Because I'm inside this forest because I've been driving past them for hours now and I just find them so beautiful.
Three waterfalls
that we're going to come see today. their Bridal Veil, and this waterfall is the tallest waterfall in Mpumalanga. Because it looks like a bride's veil. We've just left Bridal Veil, and we're going to head back to Jovet, eaten by mosquitoes. And I cracked my head right over there on a branch on the way up. Some audio trouble. This is where I end the vlog as we were driving towards Joburg. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, leave a comment, and stay cool.